This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
As you wish. Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once. Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso! Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kel'Gronso, if I may. Have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder!
No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
Ah, my neck's hurting.
Xanarkin's on the other side, huh?
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
As if you believed me.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah? But somewhere out there is your Xanarkin. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I hope you're right.
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this. Better get ready. Ain't no shops where we're going. Better get ready.
It is as I thought.
What is?
Yevon is in turmoil. Micah tries to keep it whole, but it crumbles around him.
Look, I couldn't care less what happens to Yevon.
Because you are not of this world. To those who truly believe in the teachings, a time of much pain is coming. 10 years ago, I looked up at Gagazet from where we stand now.
My old man say anything?
I do not remember. All I could think of was how I might keep Braska alive. Your duties as guardian will soon end. Your duties at...
Eunice, grown stronger.
Stronger, huh? I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
That's why she's strong. She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward because she is strong. Yuna has grown strong. And I, all I can do is try and keep up with her. Let's get ready for the climb. Let's get ready.
You think of anything yet? There's just so little time. I don't know. This is a toughie.
It's just a little farther now. It's just...
Biran and Yenke gone.
I wonder what they're up to. It's probably nothing.
Biran is hero of Ranso. Yenke is powerful warrior.
Great. I hope we don't have to fight them.
Kimari must fight. Kimari must win. The sacred Gagazet. First time Kimari climbs. The sacred Gagazet.
Summoner Yuna's words, they ring clear in my soul. Small voice, small frame, but a will that towers over Gagazet's peak. The path to the sacred heights is steep and lined with the dens of fiends. Strong guardians, be prepared and guard your summoner well. Guard your summoner with all your heart. Guard.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass! Kimari shame Ronso brothers. Kimari forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain. Little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak, hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget.
Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimari problem.
Biran rend you asunder!
Hornless! Hornless! Ronso should know their place.
Thank you.
Kimari Ranso. Strong is Kimari. Biran is happy.
Thank you.
Sacred Mount Gagazet. I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats B'ron. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner, we Ronso will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crush enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With grand horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Wait.
As you wish. That's how it's done.
Well then, what next? These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
Ring, ring, ring.
I foresee no difficulty. Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well. I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Orin send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining. Of course, it is a hard journey. But I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do the way you want to do it. Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
We'll be right back.
Farewell. That's how it's done. No time to waste. Let's go.
Summoners that die up here aren't sent to the Farplane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
Wait.
What should I do?
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
I will be sure to keep your brother in my prayers.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Done. How it's done.
They sure keeping us busy.
Better than freezing to death. Time to waste. Let's go.
This way only to fail. It must have been tough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Uni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Una. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey.
Hmm?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Una, it is a pleasure.
Una.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Una. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
Thank you. death awaits you.
Wait.
can't stay up there!
He will become Sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes Sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sin's my old man.
You hid your head.
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spirit is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know, I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.